So this brush is also heat resistant to 150 degrees, and you can use it just like a paddle brush and blow dry with it.